Our whole universe was in a hot, dense state. Then nearly 14 billion years ago, expansion started. Wait, the Earth began to cool, the autotrophs began to drool. Neanderthals developed tools, we built a wall.
We built the pyramids.
Math, science, history, unraveling the mystery that all started with a Big Bang.
Fire hazard in my home. I would request that you add this.
What is it?
You're kidding, right? It's a bust of Sir Isaac Newton.
Oh, sure, sure. Very Christmassy.
Wait, excuse me, but it's much more Christmassy than anything you've put on the tree.
Here we go.
December 25th, 1642, Julian calendar. Sir Isaac Newton is born.
Merry Newton, Miss Everyone.
I sense that's not sincere, although I have no idea why.
No, it's fine. Look, Sir Isaac can go right next to this little candy cane.
No, Isaac goes at the top of the tree.
No, he doesn't.
I understand. You dispute Newton's claim that he invented calculus, and you want to put Gottfried Leibniz on the top.
Yeah, you got me. I'm a Leibniz man.
Well, perhaps when your mother gets here, she'll talk some sense into you.
Someday have
emphasis. Say it's your birthday. It's my birthday too, yeah. Say it's your...
Poems, no less. Poems, everybody! The laddie reckons himself a poet. Money get back. I'm all right, Jack. Keep your hands off my stack. New car, caviar, four-star daydream. Think I'll buy me a football team. Absolute rubbish, laddie.
Stand on top of the desk, he dropped the old fruit. Love the synthetic. It landed on the ground and the class let out a hoot.
On Newton Day, we will all sing. Sing of Newton's triumph over the teachings of Aristotle. We will let all the Newton's cradles swing and dance and sing at full throttle.
Newton Day poem by Sarah Adams. Isaac Newton, you are so rad. Sometimes I wish you were my dad.
It fills us with awe. Force equals mass times acceleration. Without this, a train couldn't possibly leave the station.
By the tree and threw it up and down on me it came. Then it finally dawned on me, the reason for this is gravity.
Down and the moon comes out, Newton is the man that we're rapping about.
He was born in his cradle rocking to and fro, that was the birthplace of physics, so here we go.
He had three laws without any flaws, never had a mate, which makes these so great.
A lab coat sort put in the backpacks with care, in hopes that Sir Newton would soon be there. All the physicists were nestled, all snug in their beds. All visions of forces dance in their head.
Hey, genius, thanks for your great loss.
The title of our poem is...
That would be how I would describe it.
Newton is neat.
He advanced physics beyond belief, giving us all a big relief.
Came up with calculus, a new form of mathematical torture. To study calculus, you must have a calculator. Mine broke.
Continued on with the three laws of motion, the intent of force and gravity became his notions. So to Isaac Newton, we should all pay tribute. Now Cannon and Boyle have something to teach you.
A person hits a wall, they fall, because of Newton's law. I'm done, y'all. That's all.
How can you have any pudding if your doors eat your meat?
I have a dream. If you see the one You can take the future, even if you fail. I believe.
New songbook for songs.
Yeah.
Hi. Make love to camera.
Yes.
Camera makes adds 10 pounds. Or shall we say Newton's?
On the fifth day of Newton, Sir Isaac gave to me five holy moleing balls, three four vine trumpets, three daily questions, two galaxies, and an apple to keep your teeth clean. Here's at equilibrium.
Newton all the way. Oh, what fun it is to derive on any given day.
Newton founded the theory of inertia.
To every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. Mass, force, gravitation, acceleration. You are the apple of my eye.
270
years ago, hey, dumpa dum dum. Ah, me love a bit of the old heavy dub. Only indulgence these days. It's a mug of cocoa and a slice of Mrs. Wogan's lemon drizzle cake.